Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is a Ford aftermarket remote start. The Ford Motor Companies, it have a procedure to program it, but I try to program the new one. We cannot do it, so I'm trying to see if I can solder this one back here and put the battery on it. So I'm gonna do it this way, or at least, you know, to have it there. First of all, I'm trying to see if I can solder the thing there on it. I'm using this one. Didn't let test it. You can, okay, now I have this. We bought it, and you see the buttons are used. Everything looks messed up, so I'm gonna do this way.